energy. Do you know what is a force? Force. For while you are playing cricket, we have to apply a force for hitting a ball. The ball coming from the opposite side, we need a force for hitting that ball with that bat, and for throwing that ball also we have to apply a force. So what is a force? A push or pull that moves a body or stops a body, that is a force. A push or pull which leads to some movement in its position or change in position. Okay, that's a force. We have to apply a force while cycling. Yes, that is a push, right? And we use some force to brake a car or stop a car. We have to apply a force on the brake for stopping a moving car, right? Yes. So there are different types of force in our daily life. For lifting an object or for lifting your school bag itself, you have to apply a force, right? That is muscular force. Now the muscles in where the force are, we are applying muscular force for lifting an object. And we are using various mechanical force for doing something. Okay? And when we stretch a rubber band, it will regain its original size or original form when we release it. For pulling that, stretching that rubber band, we have to apply a force, that is elastic force. Yes. Then, why the apple is falling from a tree, falling downwards? There is a force of attraction. Not only apple, why we are keeping anything at the top, anything at a height, it will fall down. Why it is not growing up? Because there is a force of attraction towards earth. That force is called gravitational force. What is that force? The force of earth is called gravitational force. Okay? And have you seen a moving rolling ball on the ground? While rolling, after some times it will stop. Why is it so? There is a force between the ball and the ground. Okay, that force is called frictional force. Okay, then what is a work? When we apply a force, if there is a change in its position or its shape, we say that a work is done. That means if we are lifting this stand and move to somewhere else, there we can say a work is done. Okay? While we are standing with a load on our head, നമ്മുടെ തലയിൽ കുറച്ച് ലോഡ് വെച്ച് നമ്മൾ അങ്ങനെ നിന്നെന്ന് വിചാരിച്ചു. There is no work done. അതെന്തുകൊണ്ടാണ്? Because there is no change in position, right? If there is a change in position, why we are applying a force, that is a work. Okay? Then simple machines. Simple machines are some tools which makes our work easier. Nammada work easy aakkan vendittulla oru some tools aanu simple machines. Adinte example endokkiyaanu? Screw, lever, pulley, wheel and axle, inclined plane, wedge, etc. These are the example for simple machine. How a simple machine help us, simple machine help us to do that work easier and faster. Okay, simple machine makes our work easy and we can do work with less effort. Let me ask you, nammal ippo vellam kinettina vellam kori edukkanam. Appo without using a pulley, or have you seen that circle with balls inside it? Aa oru pulley use cheyada nammal kai kondu ini velichu edukkanu vicharichu aa samayam namukku oru vaad effort edukkanum. Right, and with the help of that pulley makes our work easier. That is the use of simple machine. Simple machine ne use ana. It helps us to do the work easier and faster. Then let's see what are the examples of simple machine one by one. First one is lever. Lever is mostly used to do lift weights, cut things and open lids. Hammer, bottle opener, example are the example for levers. A small child lift up a heavier child on a seesaw is also an example for lever. Seesaw, you know, like a playground, the park like a boy canyon, two children are sitting and playing in a seesaw. Adile weight koodi aalu weight korni aalu endengilum avade avarku lift cheyamadu. Both of them can lift because with the help of lever. Okay, then pulley. I have already told you the importance of pulley. Pulley is made from a wheel and a rope. Oru rope um oru wheel undam. Okay, that helps to draw water from the well easier. Then next is wheel and axle. Wheel and axle nanna, there is a wheel and an axle. Axle nanna rod aanu, angine oru arrangement undavadhu. And two circular object of different size item, actually wheel and axle nanna. The wheel is larger object and it rotates about the smaller circular object called axle. The steering wheel, bicycle pedal and screwdriver are example for what? Wheel and axle. Okay, inclined plane nu vanal oru marathinte kashna palaga kashna nokka parayum. Ningal kandittundo truck ilekku load okke ketta vendite oru inclined plane truck inde thaaye vechittu thalli ketti kondu adu lift cheythu vekkunnene kaattilum easy aayirikkum adu. Right, that is inclined plane is simply a slope over which a load can be pushed up or down. A plank of wood is often used as inclined plane for loading heavy boxes or barrels into a truck. Ningal kandittundo oru truck ilekku barrels um load okke ingane thalli kettunnathu. Okay, screw kandittundo ningal wall okke screw cheyyan nammal oru fittings okke fit cheyan vendite. A screw look like a nail with grooves cut into it. Grooves mana cheriya cheriya bendings. Okay, it holds the things together tight aayittu hold cheyana screw aanu. Nammal nail oru aani adichu kettunnathum screw ittu tight aakunnathum screw will hold the things tightly. Wedge, observe a knife or a wood cutter's axe, kodali. Note that the edges are sharp in front and blunt at back. Sharp edges aayikum oru bhagathu, pinne broad aayittu katti illadayum. They are shaped like inclined planes attached back to back. Inclined planes rendu inclined planes back to back attach cheyda poleyana adu undava. And this structure is called wedge and it's useful to cut hard object to cut cheyan vendittana nammal adu use cheyyunnathu. Then next is energy. What is energy? So if you are simply sitting without doing anything, ningalodu chodikkum endano thanikku thiye energy illen. What is energy? Energy means the ability to do work. Namukku joli cheyanulla aa oru power, energy. Energy is needed to do everything. നമുക്ക് എന്ത് ചെയ്യാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ടും എനർജി വേണം. For laughing, eating, playing, breathing, everything that we need energy. All living things need energy to live. നമുക്ക് ജീവിക്കാൻ എനർജി അത്യാവശ്യമാണ്. And sources of energy. What is the ultimate source of energy? Sun. Sun is the ultimate source of energy. നമുക്ക് എങ്ങനെയാണ് സണ്ണിന്റെ എനർജി കിട്ടുന്നത്? വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ഡയറക്ട്ലി ബട്ട് ഇൻഡയറക്ട്ലി വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ത്രൂ പ്ലാന്റ്സ്. പ്ലാന്റ്സ് വിത്ത് ദ ഹെൽപ്പ് ഓഫ് സൺലൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് വാട്ടർ പ്ലാന്റ്സ് ഇസ് മേക്കിംഗ് ദയർ ഓൺ ഫുഡ്. ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് ഫുഡ് ഫ്രം ദാറ്റ് ഫുഡ് വി വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് എനർജി. ഓക്കെ. And the atoms and the hot interior of the earth are the two other important sources of energy. Then solar energy. Solar energy means the sun. Okay? The energy that we get from the sun is called solar energy. This solar energy can be changed into heat, light and electrical. Have you heard about it? By the help of solar energy, sun, we can use, we can heat works and heater, gas stove, light. That is, solar energy can be converted to heat energy, light energy and electrical energy. We use solar cell to trap solar energy. Fuels like coal, oil and wood have chemical energy. This chemical energy is converted into heat and light energy on burning these fuel. നമ്മൾ പറഞ്ഞു സോളാർ എനർജിനെ നമുക്ക് ഹീറ്റ് എനർജി ആയിട്ടും ലൈറ്റ് എനർജി ആയിട്ടും ഇലക്ട്രിക്കൽ എനർജി ആയിട്ടും കൺവേർട്ട് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റും. ബട്ട് കെമിക്കൽ എനർജി ഓഫ് ദ ഫ്യൂൾ ലൈക് കോൾ, ഓയിൽ, വുഡ് ക്യാൻ ബി കൺവേർട്ടഡ് ഇൻ ടു ലൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഹീറ്റ്. ദെൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് വിൻഡ് ആൻഡ് വാട്ടർ. വി ഓൾസോ ഗെറ്റ് എനർജി ഫ്രം വാട്ടർ ആൻഡ് ഫ്രം വിൻഡ്. The energy is mainly used for producing electricity. Water nu wind nu kittuna energy nammal usually use cheyyunnathu electricity produce cheyyan vendittan. Energy from natural resources like sun, though limitless, should not be wasted. Namukku natural aayittu kittuna energy sources namukku limit illa, ennalum nammal adu waste aakkan paadilla. Okay. Then atomic energy. An atom is the smallest particle of matter. ഒരു മാറ്ററിന്റെ ഏറ്റവും സ്മോളസ്റ്റ് പാർട്ടിക്കിൾ ആണ് ആറ്റം. The atomic energy comes from the splitting of atoms. Split atom split ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ ഉണ്ടാകുന്ന എനർജിയാണ് ആറ്റോമിക് എനർജി. The atomic energy is used for the welfare of mankind. For example, it is used for making electricity. But it is also used for making weapons like atom bomb. And this atom bomb can be used to kill thousands of people, lakhs of people. Okay? It have also been made and used. Atom bomb already undaki upayogichu kani later more years back. Years back, have you heard about Hiroshima and Nagasaki? Atom bomb splash over there, and now also they are affecting from. They are struggling the effect of that atomic bomb. Okay, atom bomb. Next is geothermal energy. The hot interior of Earth is another important source of energy. This energy is called geothermal energy. Geothermal energy is mostly used for generating electricity. നമ്മളിപ്പം പറഞ്ഞതിൽ ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് എല്ലാ സോഴ്സും ഇലക്ട്രിസിറ്റി പ്രൊഡ്യൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ആൻഡ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് ഡിഫറെന്റ് ഫോംസ് ഓഫ് എനർജി. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വി കൻ ചേഞ്ച് വൺ ഫോം ഓഫ് എനർജി ടു അനദർ, ബട്ട് വി കാൻ ക്രിയേറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഓർ ഡിസ്ട്രോയ് ഇറ്റ്. ഓക്കെ. That is, energy can be changed from one form to another, but we can't produce it. What is the car get energy to move? The car get energy from the fuel, combustion of that fuel, okay? And when we beat a drum, our muscular energy is changing to sound energy. Nammal drums okay kalikkunna samayathu nammal muscular energy change cheyyunnathu energy aayittana sound energy. In electric motors, electrical energy is changing to mechanical energy. Like that, think some other example. The point that there are cost examples in your aalochana, okay? And then there one note le ezhuthi vekka. How one form of energy can be changing to another form, okay? In this chapter, we have studied about force, work, energy, simple machine. Different types of simple machine, different types of force, different types of energy. Okay? Understood. Thank you.